Where do we begin? The ones who can cope. Whatever life throws at them, they will always cope. Attend to the needs of those around them, and they will cope. They may be suffering themselves or struggling in a daze of exhaustion and stress to make ends meet, but they will cope. The suffering behind their anxious eyes so often goes unseen. More often than not, they retreat into their own private hell behind closed doors, terrified to go out of their homes into what to them has become a frightening world. Conform to the norm. But whose norm is it? Isn't it normal not to be able to cope all the time? Isn't it normal for women as well as men to feel frustrated with life? Isn't it normal to feel angry and want to change a situation that is hurting? Not just for their own sake, but for the good of us all. They need to know for certain that they are not alone.
Thank you. Seem to understand what love is really about.
Thank you. coffee, and he fills it only halfway. And before I even argue, he is looking out the window at somebody coming in. I open up the paper, there's a story of the actor who had died but was drinking, it was no one I'd heard of. And I'm turning to the horoscope, looking for the funnies, when I'm feeling someone watching me. And so I raise my head.
Da 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 task of the shaman in traditional communities was to be healers. Healers and teachers. And they observed that the problem with disease, of course, is that it ended up being fatal and terminal. So they set about to cure and to heal death itself. How do we escape from the grip of death? First, let me tell you how the luminous body is released from the physical body at the moment of death, and then we'll be able to follow the journey into the invisible world of formlessness.
reasons to be desperate. Reasons to be desperate.
Music.
That's right.
By that sound.
Estimado cliente, el saldo disponible no permite hacer una llamada más de un minuto al destino solicitado. Tono.
sooner or later it will come. Now important is, while we are alive, our day-to-day life should be meaningful. Meaningful means, if possible, help others. If not, at least reach the harming other. That's a meaningful life. Okay. Then, at the end come, you will not have any regret. I carry my life honestly, truthfully, or compassionately, and I done something good for others. Then at the end of come, you feel happy.
Therefore, the test is something like change.